following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Southern Wrestling Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Byron, would you agree that he's about as conceited as a guy as we've seen in a long time?
I would absolutely agree with you, Michael. But he's also one of the most talented. I think that gets lost sometimes in the enormity that is his ego.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
And guys, there's almost no keeping him down, which, as you know, is an incredibly valuable trait to have when it comes to the WWE.
Even when he does find himself on the wrong end of a decision, he's able to bounce back as if nothing happened. I'll tell you, having that mental makeup is truly impressive.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Oh!
It's gonna break their arm.
Oh, man!
Gosh, why?
Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Not where he wants to be right now. Now. The old European uppercut. This match grinded him down a little.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight. The button.
Round and around, looking into the quick cover.
And the shoulder's up in time.
That would have been a shocker.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Suplex.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Uh-oh. Wrist lock, wrist lock.
Chop to the midsection all the way up, and
it's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship.
Moonsault into the DDT.
Wow. It's going to be a lot of big moves in this match, but one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Cover!
He gets his shoulder up before three.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Given what we've seen so far, I wouldn't at all be surprised if we see a title change here tonight. Oh, leaping through the air!
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
Moonsault! He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Oh, that was close.
Ooh, that kick.
Drop kick. He's in full control now. Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling. Uh-oh. Springboard! Stunner!
Nailed it!
Great precision.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
Harsh impact.
Gets clothesline.
Took their head off.
It's about time, Byron, for you to coach him up.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from.
What's coming next?
The shoulders.
Oh, uh-oh. No.
Back stunner.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him. Bringing it back into the ring.
Wow, that was close.
Come on, he knew what he was doing the whole time.
A discus clothesline.
Took their head off.
Lariat.
Wow, look at that agility.
This is a big, whoa, just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
Here we go.
Listen to this place, it's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
It'll destroy your face.
Uh-oh.
Backbreaker.
Oh, and a discus clothesline.
Took their head off.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Took their head off.
Saw that one coming.
Suplex.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
This could be his moment.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Torso region, and I think it's starting to add up.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Maybe a figment of your imagination, but little Jimmy hurts.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
Going up top.
Once more, setting it up.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Send a message with that one.
One, two, three.
The cover. And this one's history.
What a win.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Your winner, the unpredictable AJ Ace Adams.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.